Hello, friend. Welcome back. And today I have a very interesting idea. Something I haven't really done before. And haven't really tried that. But I've actually got a brush in this special world. Like this. And it makes noise. It makes a relaxing brushing noise, so I thought I could brush some of your hair. Maybe your fur on your head and whatnot. Let me know if you like it. Just picture that I'm sort of reaching through the screen and brushing your hair slowly, gently. Your floof and whatnot. Use your best phantom sense power to picture this. If you need to close your eyes, that's fine. And if you need me to stop talking, that's fine too. I'll have segments of talking and segments of not talking. But getting brushed like this is so nice. Getting your fur all streamlined and in a good flowy condition. And I've actually got two, so it's double the action right now. Long, nice and long brush all the way down everywhere. Make your hair nice and streamlined, flowy, and clean looking. Oh man, I love brushing cute beans. Do this way. Gonna get your hair nice and tingly, first of all, and second of all, so good looking. Gonna get some long, stretch it out all the way, max length. And some right next to your ears as well, for that tingly feeling of brushing. And this direction as well. Some upwards brushing. Great, fantastic. Now let's get some cheek floof brushing on the sides. Nice, very, very nice. Now just gentle, gentle brushes on your snoot. So close that you feel tickly, but not so close that you feel any stinging action. It's just supposed to be very tingly and going in the direction of your fur. Getting brushed up is important. You're gonna feel so clean, first of all, then just good looking. Gonna do a few finishing touches on your brushing. You can call it a day. Some more hair brushing. Some slower brushing as well. Slow. Very good. Very, very good. Well, with this brushing job coming to an end, I can say that your hair looks much more streamlined now and much more flowy. Just very, very good. Hopefully you enjoyed and hopefully you could feel something, you know? Just this amazing feeling. Hopefully you felt it. Or at least just enjoyed the calming company. Thanks for watching. You'll see you next time, friend.